Hi everybody, I'm Kyle Micklejohn with the Kyle Micklejohn Home Selling Team in eXp Realty. Thank you for joining on my video here. I'm going to go over the May market stats for 2019 here, comparing it to 2018. So active on the market in Red Deer for the month, or up to the current moment right now, for everything: single family homes, condos, townhouses, duplex. In Red Deer, we have 749 homes, Blackfalds at 128 homes, Sylvan Lake's at 230 homes, Lacombe's at 148. Sales for May, comparing it to May the year before, Red Deer was at 122, which is down from May the previous year. Blackfalds is at 26 and it's down. Sylvan Lake is at 27 sales for the month of May, down. And Lacombe is at 18 sales for the month of May, down. Compared to the month of May in 2018. So down all across the board. So average sale prices here for just single family homes in Red Deer is $340,000. These are just, this is from January to the average from medium average price from January to right now. Red Deer's at $340,000. Blackfalds average price is at $327,500. Sylvan Lake's at $343,750. And Lacombe's at $330,000. So that's it. A little quiet out there. There hasn't been, I think it was Red Deer, there was no sales past the $800,000 mark at all for the month of May. So a little bit quiet in that luxury market in Red Deer, Sylvan Lake, basically everywhere. And so that's about it. If you're looking for a free home evaluation, give me a call anytime, 403-872-9178, or visit my website at centralabhomeinfo.com. Thank you. Have a great day.